Mike White from Rock Center came up to me and said,